Hi, I'm Kate and I did my Year 12 exams in 2004. Since I left high school, I've done a variety of jobs. At the moment, I'm now a police dispatcher in Queensland, so I answer the 000 calls and do the police radio. It's nowhere near what I thought I would do. It's just different options pop up that you didn't know existed, basically. To manage stress, my friends and I basically kept it quite light, quoting The Simpsons constantly, made it a bit of fun, that sort of thing. And it was sort of when we walked out, it wasn't all that stressful in the end. Someone even said, well, was that it? And we're like, oh, I guess that wasn't so bad. If I could give a message to the Year 12 students about to sit their exams, it would be just to let them know what a small part these exams play in getting you where you need to be. Now, if you do want to become a doctor, then definitely acing these exams will save you time. But if you do happen to bomb them, then you can always raise your GPA later at uni. There's life after Year 12 exams.